And welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will show you how to delete, remove or uninstall the SoFi app. So let's get started. So to do that, you have to follow this easy step. So click on this like here, app info, go to the last second option, click on this uninstall it here, then do it again, and then it would be done. So this is how to delete, remove or uninstall the SoFi app. And if you find this video helpful, make sure you like, subscribe and share the video. Thank you for your watching.